My name is Marcin and today I will present to you new detector from Macro Detectors, CF77 Coin Finder. This is very deep detector, but on the other hand it's very easy to use. Now let's have a closer look at the controls on the system box. The detector works in three modes: general, mode 1 and mode 2. General mode provides the deepest search and produce the same signal for ferrous and non-ferrous metals. Mode 1, in this mode you can easily choose between ferrous and non-ferrous metals and avoid the metal trash. And mode 2, this is the mode for the most difficult ground conditions when the soil is highly mineralized and full of ferrous trash. Ground setting. With this setting you are balancing the detector for the different ground conditions. Sensitivity. This setting is also responsible for the depth of the detector. Volume and iron audio. You can choose the level of iron discrimination and avoid ferrous signals. Macro CF77 Coin Finder is the most powerful detector I work with. It's very deep and on the other hand it's user friendly.